28? Counselor?
And there are some lots that are not made.
That's correct. Mr. Chairman, members of the board, item 28 this evening is an agreement with Forsyth County and Mike Evans for consulting services. This is an agreement that contains a scope of services on the back that the board can look at, which would be to basically interface and advance the county's interest with state and federal officials for the period of May 21st until November 20th of 2009. I think that the board, and particularly the county manager, feel very strongly that the county needs to have a face and presence with the state and federal officials right now, particularly with all of the money and funds that are presently trickling down from Washington, et cetera, and we need to have a seat at the table. Agreement that is in front of you would allow for a fixed rate of $5,000 per month with a cap on this contract of not to exceed of $30,000 for the entirety of the service. Other than that, it's a very, very standard consulting retention agreement with the scope of services attached. Mr. Chairman, I think it's given that the effective date of the contract is fairly soon, we would need to go ahead and act on this this evening.
Chair would entertain a motion?
Sir.
The motion being to accept the agreement.
Yes, sir.
I'll second it.
We have a motion, we have a second. Is there any discussion? Commissioner Boff. I think he's running away from us. I would suggest we go ahead and vote on this issue then and have the clerk, contact the commissioner to get his vote. All those in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Passes 4-0 with Commissioner Boff being out of the room. Madam Clerk, you are directed to contact Commissioner Boff for his vote. And if his vote is on the affirmative, it should be placed on the next consent agenda.
Okay. Did you say we need to approve the time sensitive?
21st, is that the next meeting?
Yeah.
That's fine. Forget about comment.
Okay. Just want to make sure.
Yes.
So the vote is now unanimous?
Yes.
Okay. Item 11, County Manager.
Sir, Mr. Chairman, members of the board. This item is for you to consider amending a consulting agreement between Forsyth County and consultant Mike Evans. We've had an agreement with Mr. Evans. The original agreement was back in May of 2009. It went through November of 2009, and then there was an extension that extended through May 2010. Primarily, the scope of services is that Mr. Evans represents Forsyth County on various governmental entities and represents Forsyth County's interest and focuses primarily on transportation-related issues. Significant accomplishments to date, the most significant was a resolution to the county's number one priority when he was hired as a consultant, and that was the McGinnis-Ferry Road project. And specifically, there was a savings realized once he resolved that particular issue of close to $1.7 million. Other work that Mr. Evans has been working on is Bethel V Road extension, Highway 400 interchange, new interchange. He'll continue to work with state and federal officials on that interchange. Georgia Highway 400 widening, and part of his scope of services is to maintain a presence for Forsyth County with DOT staff and board members. Critical time, I think, coming up for Forsyth County and others throughout the state with potential of delegation members changing, DOT board members changing, and just know that Mr. Evans also has acted and will continue to act should you choose to amend this contract, a conduit for the county for changes and educating the new board members and delegation. What I'm recommending today, or asking you to consider, rather, is continue consulting agreement with Mr. Evans, make the contract retroactive to May 20th, 2010. He has on his own, admittedly, has continued to work for us since the contract agreement ended on May 20th, and he will continue to do that until he's told not to do that. As a result, whatever the result of this recommendation is, and enter into the agreement through the end of 2010 under the current terms, my recommendation would be that, enter into the agreement through the end of 2010 for him to continue his work, and then, of course, authorize county manager to execute the agreement. The agreement doesn't require that the board sign the agreement. It requires that I execute the agreement, but it does require that the board agree with and agree to move forward with the agreement and authorize me signing the agreement. You do not have a revised agreement in front of you. You've got the current agreement in front of you. County Attorney's Office and myself will get together and make the revisions to this to reflect whatever you decide to do today.
What's the pleasure of the board?
So what do you need from us? A motion to extend,
extend the contract
through the end of this year?
End of this year, then we'll modify that documentary form for our consent.
So moved.
Second. We have a motion, we have a second. Any discussion?
It is my understanding that Mike was extremely helpful in helping us get the money from GDOT. And so I would certainly like to see whatever kind of good work he could do for us from now and the end of the year. Money's tight, state anything we can get to help us build roads up here in infrastructure, something that we continue to need.
Any further discussion? If not, then please vote on the motion to extend the agreement. Those in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Opposed, like sign. There are none, and that passes 4-0, with Commissioner Tam being absent. Item 12.
Can we take a short break, Mr. Chairman, or I'll be back?
Okay. Let's take a break until 4:10.
Item number 13, County Managers.
Yes, sir, Mr. Chairman, members of the board. This is for your consideration for an agreement between Forsyth County and Subsidium LLC. You've seen a very similar contract in the past, and that we've contracted with the manager of Subsidium in the past for the same type of services. The manager of Subsidium agrees with this contract to represent Forsyth County and advise Forsyth County on matters pertaining to and primarily focused on transportation projects and needs, both pending, present, and future projects. We have experienced in the past the complexity of navigating through and staying on top of projects, the funding of the projects, and opportunities are out there for the county. This individual, this management company, would stay on top of that, and the support person will assist the staff, the board, and certainly assist the community in working on these transportation projects. And my recommendation to the board is that you strongly consider entering into this contract with Subsidium LLC.
Doug, do you feel we've saved money using this company?
I do. I think this company has helped us tremendously in identifying projects, identify funding. In fact, in the last year, they've assisted us in procuring funding and working with both the legislative delegation and the capital on projects that have been of interest to the county.
So you feel like it's money well spent?
I do.
It's been a return of millions, hasn't it?
There has been quite a return.
Yes.
Is there a motion?
I make a motion with resolution to it, agreement?
It is an agreement between Forsyth County and Subsidium, L.L.C.
For continuation of services.
We have a motion and a second. Any discussion?
This is going to be retroactive to January 1st.
It is. It's for the calendar year. The manager that's assisted us in the past, for the past year and a half, has continued to work on projects, understanding that this board may not approve the agreement. However, he's continued to work on the project, and I feel comfortable that he has continued that, and this would simply be for the calendar year.
Okay. We have a motion and a second, correct? This time-sensitive then? Yes, this is time-sensitive. Okay, we have a motion and a second. Any further discussion? If not, please vote on the motion. All in favor, signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Opposed, like sign. There are none. This motion passes unanimously. Item number 7, County Manager.
Sir, Chairman, members of the board. This is for your consideration for a renewal. This is an agreement between Forsyth County and Subsidium, LLC. This is for consulting services, which would begin January 1st, 2012, and end December 31st, 2012. We are currently at the end of an agreement with Subsidium, LLC for 2011. They represent and advise Forsyth County on primarily transportation projects and related issues. They help us with strategic planning, with SPLOST, T-SPLOST, and other regional projects that have an impact or affect Forsyth County. This item has been brought to the Roads and Bridges Committee, and staff has discussed it as well, and it's a recommendation by staff and the Roads and Bridges Committee to renew this agreement for 2012.
Thank you. Is there a motion for the board?
I'd like to make a motion that we renew the agreement between Forsyth County and Subsidium, LLC, for consulting services beginning January 1, 2012 and ending December 31st, 2012 for $60,000.
Second for discussion.
A motion and a second for discussion.
Doug, it's obviously in the book, it says renewal, but this is the same, I'll say, LLC, with the same personnel, as far as we know, being the operative in it as last year. Is that correct?
It is, that's correct.
Any further discussion? Not, I believe we have a motion and a second. Please vote on the motion. All in favor, signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Opposed, like sign. There are none. That motion passes unanimously.